Well, YouTube, this is Foster Boy 15. Now today, I'm going to be doing a part 7 of this game. This Unforgiving and Northern Him. We're going to be doing a part 7. So, let's do some more Unforgiving and Northern Him. Let's do it! So guys, we're back into it, and when I last left off, I got past the girl, and she bit my arm, the fucking asshole. And now I'm cursed or something. Now I've got to find a curse on the person that played the violin on the river. And now I'm stuck here on the next bit. So I think we should go this way. This way looks promising, so we'll go this way. What the hell was that noise? That fucker's back. That big giant bloke. Where the fuck is he, man? He's right there. He's an ugly fucker, isn't he? Yeah, you go that way. I'm going this way. So if I play this, is he gonna hear it? If I play it quickly. With the sound effects. Sounds like a fucking gunshot going off. Anyway, I don't know where the fuck he is, but we're gonna try and avoid him. There he is. Oh shit. He's only got one arm. Fuck off, ugly. Well, we need to get out the fuck out of here, man. We'll leave him over there. Oh fuck, I think he's clocked on. Oh shit. If I hide, you can't see me. He's only got one arm by the look of it. Really? You're gonna come over here? You can fuck off, mate. I'm out of here. Holy shit! Oh fuck. Oh fuck, he's right up my ass. Run! Run! Where the fuck I'm going? Oh shit! My god, that fucking shit scared me, man. Oh dear. I think I'll go where he is, I don't care. He's over there somewhere. climb back here again? I just walked round in a circle. Right, he's over there. I need to find that other one. That other code. The other song, man. Ugly motherfucker's gonna get me. It's not over there. That's where he was. Oh fuck, he's there. I don't want any matches because it will see them. I knew he would be back. Fucking knew it. Oh shit. Who the fuck is this guy, man? Do you know who reminds me of? The bloke out of Outlaw. No, Chris, the piggy guy. Him. That's him. That's who he reminds me of. Oh my god. Holy shit. Because in our house, he chased you around. And this fucking arsehole is chasing me around. Oh my god. Fuck off. Come on, let's go around the rock, shall we? Oh, it steps over the fucking rock. How is that? Come on. No, oh, it's right there. That's the other symbol! Oh, fuck off, you prick. You big nose cunt. What's the matter, can't you catch me? I fucking need that symbol. What is he doing? What? Fuck off. The fuck do you chase me? The fuck have I done to you? Come on! How the fuck can I outsmart this fucking prick? That's it, hide. Fucking ugly he is. You're ugly, mate. You ain't never gonna get a girlfriend. In that fucking ugly face. Fuck off. It's not my fault you're ugly, is it? Man. This is nowhere near fucking simple, is it? From this rock here. Yeah, right there. Oh man, we're just gonna have to fucking run away from this prick. I'll try to. Whoa! He's right on my ass. He's fuck off and leave me alone, man. I think I lost him. I think I did. You say in the dark. Ow! It's burnt your fucking arm on the radio. Bullshit. I can't get away from this prick. First of all, it was that woman. Now it's this giant motherfucker. I'm fucking serious. You can't win with this game. You seriously can't. Ah, fucking you, motherfucker. You've only got one arm. Gonna do with one arm. Fuck all, that's what. You fucking dick. Right. Need to hide, really. We can't really see you if you're hiding. Surely. I need the fucking tune, man. I'll be honest, I'm not listening. You go over there, and I go over here, and we'll say no more. Please fucking let me get this tune. It's one of these. I think it's this one. Got it. Obviously now we can probably hear that bucket noise. I can't even see him. Pissing behind the tree.
Fucking run, man.
I thought I'd outsmart this brick, but obviously not. Fuck you. Holy shit, man. Oh, fuck. Come on, let's get back. No. Please just let me play the tune. F O up F. zero down F zero P. Let me look up. Shit! Run! That meant to happen. Or was I supposed to jump? Four matches. I have the four matches, man. Come on. Obviously I lost him. That's cool. I'm in some kind of fucking mine or some shit. What the fuck are we treading on, man? Cans. There's one over there, there's a triangle one. Shrine or something. We're gonna the fuck is going on here? What is that noise? Are these things? Well, they're like portals to another dimension or something. Because you've got one there and then you've got one down here. Another one of these puzzles, man. Obviously you need electricity to fucking do this. Maybe I should follow the wire. Oh man, I've only got two matches left. Following it, I think. No, that's what I'm doing anyway. Just keep following this. We've got one match after this. I hope this fucking counts. That's it, squeak. I can't even squeeze through.
Snella, snella, sluta. Snella, gör inte.
Oh, yeah. All the trees on the game are actually people. She's got a baby. Can't do that. Last match. I'm not gonna do it, don't worry. Hold your horses. I ain't got a fucking clue where I'm going. Don't do what? Don't do what? Please, please, stop. What are you on about, mate? I need some more fucking matches, I know that. Remember, all spare parts are kept in storage. Oh, more matches. Yeah! Found Daddy. I wasn't allowed to look. Yeah. Does that make sense? So I need to make this work. Be able to right, I've got to go storage. Which is down, I think. I see a sign for the storage. Where it says it's down there. That's where that fucking baby is, I think. Storage. The question mark. I say I meant to do it, but I need to get there. That's the way I need to go. What do I do, guys? Anyway, I'm going to leave part 7 there. Obviously, there's quite a bit more to this than I was expecting. The storage that I need to go to, and there's that tree with the baby thing. So I'm not too sure there what I'm supposed to be doing on that bit. Anyway, if you've got any comments, or you know where to go, please leave a comment down below. Tell me where to go. Hint where I need to go would be great and much appreciated. Anyway, guys, I'm going to say thanks for watching. Please like and please subscribe to my channel, and I will be back next time with the next part. Thank you very much. See you later, guys.